Hello everyone. Today my topic is homeopathic remedies Aurum metallicum. Today we'll be discussing the mental essence, the feelings and the evolution. As we know, the Aurum is a metal, it's a gold, so as the gold is a very precious and a very very expensive, so the mental journals and the make of constitution of Aurum is, first of all, what are the demand of Aurum, what are the need of Aurum. Aurum is a need for work and responsibility. They always wanted to be occupied. What are the feeling of Aurum? Aurum has feelings of a performer. They want to perform to task which is beyond their capacity. Aurum has full of consigns. These consigns are full of duty, which is a very high degree. For example, everyone is know that Aurum is suicidal tendency. But the question is, from where this suicidal tendency come up in Aurum? For example, Aurum is a sign of a goal. That is a very obvious that will be set a goal which is beyond to his capacity. Now he is tried to hard and hard to get that goal. He tried enough, but unfortunately failed. Now the feeling come of failure. The guilty, he will lose the confidence of everyone, whatever he think now. He is also afraid of losing his position. But if he is lost his position, this fear of falling, fear of losing, causes the suicidal disposition in society. Aurum is a decision maker. They think before at the Aurum patient. Aurum is a very high moral. They have well mannered. They are very principled. They are very high to talk, done everything. They are emulated by music. Please remember here, always these three trio combination of Aurum. Number one is religiousness, number two is perfection, and number three is music emulation. Now what kind of individuals are raised which likely in Aurum? For example, in a family, in a big family with living together, father, mother and grandfather. Unfortunately, father died. Now the elder son come to responsibility that these sibling, the younger brothers and sisters, my mother, that are my responsibility. now he is started taking up the work to fulfill the need of family. Else the society will blame him, but what you have done for his younger brothers and sisters, now he is duty-bound son. He is a very committed and dutiful. He is concerns and has very high about the principles and rules, and is very strict, and he wants to others as well to follow his rule. There is a rubric mind, Victorian, of in Aram, cover both of them. When we come across in clinic the patient of Aram, how will you identify the patient of Aram? Firstly, the Aram patient is very neat and clean in tidy appearance. They always come on time, as the time of appointment, they never miss their follow-ups. They always keep their prescription. They check up regularly. Even the investigation, their medicine. Aram is a very sense of right and wrong, and they have fixed ideas about it. For example, and if it is a Aram constitution, and there is a phase that sexual intimacy and the sexual indulgence before marriage is wrong, and he will impose other that follow it. Aram has serious chronic troubles like cardiac problem, hypertension, like liver complaint. In men, Aram has serious liver trouble, and in the other hand, we see in female has uterus problem. But main focus, there Aram has the best record in syphilitomercurial infection. We will find the caries of bone, nose mastoid process. Here I would like to compare with fluoric acid. The caries of bone occurs in long bones. Aram is no doubt the remedy is old age for weariness, the vascular disturbance, congestion of heart, and belladonna most of time served so well in such symptom. But when the belladonna fail, then the Aram is work. Thanks for watching this video. See you again. Goodbye.